If it wasn't for the fact that Paul Orndorff was too much of a chicken to meet me in the ring, I wouldn't have had to do what I did. But the reality of the situation is, what happened, happened, and you people are looking at the new national heavyweight champion. So let's get that straight. And I want everybody out there to get it straight. Whatever I had to do, I did. I told you people I was going after the belt, and I got it. If you don't like the way I got it, too bad. But I am the new national heavyweight champion. Later on, you're going to get to see me wrestle. I'm going to show you what a legend and the champion are all about. So just listen up and get it straight. New national heavyweight champion, people.
It's a lie! It's a lie! It's a lie! It's a lie! You know, Tony Atlas has got to go to get out here and lie to all these people that he calls his so-called fans. Nobody in their whole life has ever took any headgear off of me. The reason I got this is because they got them straps outside the ring, and every time I get out of the ring, they start stabbing me. So I got real smart, you know. I went and I bought me one with a mask, and I bought me a real hard headgear. So you guys can lie all you want. Nobody is going to see my head gorgeous, and that includes you.
I'm not sure I want to. We'll be right back.
Title bout. Ric Flair, NWA World's Heavyweight Champion, clashes with strongman Tony Atlas. Texas tornado match. All four men in the ring at the same time. The American Dream. Dusty Rhodes joins forces with Captain Redneck, Dick Murdoch, against the Iron Sheik and the Russian Bear, Ivan Koloff. National Heavyweight Championship, Larry Zbyszko, the new champion, defends against Wildfire Tommy Rich. The headgear versus the mask. Buzz Sawyer collides with the superstar, plus Jerry Briscoe, Killer Brooks, Matt Bourne, Arn Anderson, Brian Blair, Tito Santana, Easter night.